Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to my latest Let's Play of Train Simulator Classic. This time around, I think, we are going to be doing a stopper service from Manchester, Victoria to Huddersfield, as I believe in the last one, we did Huddersfield to Manchester, if I'm not mistaken. But without further ado, let's unpause the game by closing this pop-up notice and let's get the passengers on board and set up the cab for service. Okay, just waiting for the road and for the passengers to continue and finish boarding our train. We set up a cab and everything is good to go. And I will do a long narrowage, so once we get clear of Manchester, Victoria, we now have the road. Just gonna wait for the guard to secure the train and then we can move. I will do now that we are going in reverse as we're heading towards Huddersfield this time around, so this route is kind of the same train but reverse of the other Class 142 Let's Play. So we're going in reverse this time around.
Thank you.
know how hard you are with the Huddersfield folks. To be honest, I'm not really narrating much tonight, as I just want to see how to play from the line. And I think we will be going just as far. I'm not sure how far we are from Huddersfield, but that will be it for this journey, as hopefully the train will take place. So that will be as far as we will be going in this let's play. So without further ado, once the guard has secured the train, we can then continue onwards to Greenfield, and that will be at the next station stop for this service, okay? arrived at Greenfield. I will take his mark once we reach Huddersfield. So that will be the last stop of this scenario. And of course, this next play of the Huddersfield route, which I really do love this route. Absolutely love this add-on. It's well made, and it is one of the better add-ons from DuckTale Games, in my opinion. Anyway, folks, I'm just waiting for the passengers to finish boarding, and once the guard has secured the train, we will be on our way to the next station. I will catch you and speak to you when we get to Huddersfield. Okay. Okay, we will have to park in a layover and allow a train to pass us, so at least that's shaken some things up and has livened this scenario up, so it's just much more than just a A to B run like the last one was. So I'm looking forward to this, and I do like a challenge. So let's close this pop-up and let's get on our way to our checkpoint, of where we will have to wait for another train to clear the block, and then we shall be on our way again onwards to Huddersfield. So I will be talking to you intermittently then, as I was hoping this would be probably just an A to B run, as I was just going to let you enjoy the driver's eye view of the tracks, but no bother. I do enjoy talking to you, but I like to do a mix of narration and non-narration, you know. Okay, we are just coming up to the layover at Dengel, I think it is. Okay, we're just coming into the layover now, and we just have to play it nice and safely, as I don't want to approach the danger signal too fast, otherwise the train simulator will throw us out of the scenario if we pass that red signal. So I want to make sure I'm going slow enough to slow down safely and effectively. Well, the train has already passed us, so we've got a caution, but just having to clear the checkpoint here, otherwise it will mark as a fail. But our next station stop will be Marston, and we do have a caution, so without further ado, let's proceed towards Marston then. Well, folks, the next station is obviously Huddersfield. That will be the conclusion of this Let's Play and, of course, this scenario, respectively. I do hope you enjoyed this journey, as I certainly have. I do like a challenge, so it was something different, a bit more involvement than just driving from A to B. So, okay, we've got about just over 4 miles to go before we reach Huddersfield, and further ado, let's open up the park. Okay, we've got a single yellow, so that means we might have to wait our turn to access Huddersfield. But nonetheless, I do like the challenge, and we haven't got too far to go now before we reach the final station, and I do hope you are enjoying this journey. I do welcome your feedback, very positive and constructive, and you can stay with me all the way through this part of the video. Big thank you for watching, it's very much appreciated. Anyways, I'm going to slow right down, as I don't know if I've got to stop at the signal or not, and I don't want to run past it or risk fouling the signal. and Berlin Division if I have to. Yeah, that's a danger. So I'm going to use the emergency brake, which I don't think was really necessary, but I'm not used to these brakes in this train. So without further ado, I'm going to edge forwards towards the signal, which is a danger. So we will have to whitetail turn before we can access Huddersfield. Just like I would have done if this had been a real life train, I did a long blast on the horn just to warn the guard that we were passing a danger signal with permission. So that's what that long horn tone was for. Just for those of you that may not know the horn codes of these trains. Anyway folks, we've made it into Huddersfield. I'm not sure why that signal failed to clear, but we got here in the end, so I just want to say to you a big thank you for watching. Take care of yourselves, each other, all the best, God bless, and I will catch you in the next one.